Next up on Design of the 20th Century, we're talking about biomorphism. Now, biomorphism is different to organic design because biomorphism literally uses the shape of natural beings, organisms, for purely aesthetic, decorative functions. Check out my YouTube channel for more design content.